Hello. Welcome at the Institute for Measurement and Control Theory at the Karlsruhe Institute for Technology in Germany. And this is our experimental setup for our ping pong playing robot. It consists of the robot itself, the controlling PC which sends the movement commands to the industrial PC which directly controls the robot, and the two sensors, one camera system at the top and one camera system on the left side of the experimental setup. And this is how it works.